fuss of me for another. Amy, what'd I do to go and upset you? Would you take me back again? Betsy was the first, and she meant the most. Then I spent some time with Rosalie, but I knew what I missed when first I was kissed by sweet Polly.
Baby, you know we've been living too strong.
Charlena was just 16. I can't remember every word, every volunteer I've seen. It's the war that's taken all my riches, but 65 there was no resistance to put me on that southbound mister and get out the band to welcome me home. Old John is on the corner, and inside his carpet bag there's a three-piece suit and his brand new boots. He's going anywhere he can. It's the war that's taking all my riches, but 65 there was no resistance, so put me on that southbound mister and get out the band to welcome me home.
Might as well bury me here.
spend my last days in Canada. Fewer years are left for me to serve, but in many ways it's Canada that has kept me here, just waiting for your word. Toil, no more lonely nights. I count the days and keep your smile in sight. Goodbye, worry. Who needs bad pay? I was on my way until they caught me tonight. Northern Star, shine a word. I believe I overheard, for understanding is too demanding. banging and the kids will cry. And the light is hanging from a hole in the sky. And the social worker, he might stop by. First snow's here again. Thank you. 16 feet on a foggy night, a snake bird called, and we were waiting first light. Fire broke out down below, a roustabout fell as she rolled. Came the moan of a train whistle, way off distant as it blew. When the flames died, so that train whistled it too. Wake up a red moon, she's down in the dawn, waiting
Mm-hmm.